crystals. We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella?
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral. I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Oh!
There are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Okay, we're in.
Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And the dad could be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral. Come on, Helena.
Thank you.
it up. This way.
Another locked door.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry!
Thank you.
Helena.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? The thing's a killer!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Bullshit, I will. I can hear him out there.
Okay. We'll get rid of him first.
Oh, someone out there?
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
Someone in there who's back home. Trusting you. Hope this info is worth it.
It is. Stake my life on it.
Come on! Get inside! Hurry!
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Heavenly Father, I beg of you, please, watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
Nothing.
My son, Marco, he's in the BSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Are you okay?
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here?
The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
What the hell are we doing here?
Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Are you okay?
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Helena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. I wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Okay, let's go.
Got them all. So now what?
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Where did that thing come from?
Look out for its gas!
Ah!
to do something. People are dying. Everyone, run!
Got each other. Yeah.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
No good. It's not gonna budge.
I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected. A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. where are you?
Getting kind of tired of stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
Leon, we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
What you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Thank you.
It won't open.
No point going back anyway.
Gotta do this again. It worked.
Everything has to be complicated.
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Yeah.
Marie Leon, we gotta activate this thing.
We have to make a run for it.
Come on!
Can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need. It's only fair, I guess. Where are you? Deborah! Can you hear me?
Helena?
Thank goodness.
Okay. Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
We can't go back. The only way out now is down. Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home.
Ugh.
Deborah! Just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? No, Deborah! No! No, this can't be happening.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. But this isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please!
It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Yourself.
up here?
The more things change, the more they stay the same.
No, Dad.
tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from
me! Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Hear my name?
Simmons.